Meditation ASMR.
Hello, my beautiful souls, and thank you for joining me for another soul meditation ASMR experience. Today, I would like to work on your chakras. More specifically, I would like to help you clear your chakras and attract more positive energy to flow through you and around you. So, if you would like to feel better, all parts of your life, stay tuned for this chakra clearing, beautiful meditative experience that I have in store for you. First thing I'd like you to do is to find a place where you feel safe and comfortable. It can be somewhere you can sit or maybe lie down. It can be anywhere you like, as long as it's quiet and you feel safe there. And while you do that, really soft, slow hand movements. I know you like that. I hope you've had a really good day. I hope it's been productive and fun. It's important to have fun. Always have fun. Always find ways to enjoy yourself, enjoy your time. It's very important. Okay. If you're sitting, that's good. If you're lying down, that's also good. Whatever is most comfortable for you. Okay. Let's get started. Are you ready? Let's start with the root chakra. It's located at the base of your spine. In fact, if you are sitting right now, you are probably sitting on it. If you are sitting on the ground, then go ahead and feel that ground beneath you. Feel it holding you, supporting you. The root chakra is all about safety and groundedness. So as you focus on your root chakra, what I'd like you to do actually is I'd like you to think of a time when you felt safe, when you felt grounded, when you knew that nothing could touch you, nothing could hurt you. Think back to a time when the world maybe made sense to you, maybe someone in your life, a parent or a friend, helped you feel safe, grounded, protected. Yes. There you go. See? And as you think about that, you're activating your root chakra. And you're also attracting very positive energy to it. Yeah. Doesn't that feel good? Go ahead and sit in that for a moment. Think about that special time when you felt really safe, really grounded, protected. Now, if you're ready, you can move move up just a few inches, and just below your belly button. And that's where you'll find the sacral chakra. And the sacral chakra is all about emotions and creativity. So as you focus on that spot in your body, go ahead and think of a time when you felt especially creative, when you felt especially emotional in a good way. Maybe you were excited, happy, maybe even about something that you created. Yes, that all comes from within the sacral chakra. And as you think about that, think about those special times when you were especially creative and feeling emotionally happy and strong, you are attracting all of that back into your sacral chakra. Good. How does that feel? Feel good? Chakra is just a few inches above the sacral, and it's called the solar plexus chakra, and it's actually just above the belly button. So if you can find that place on yourself and focus on it, good. And the solar plexus chakra has to do with intellect, personal power, and will. So, to attract positive energy to the solar plexus chakra, you need to think of a time when you felt particularly intelligent, powerful, like you knew what was right. You had a sense of will. You were able to see through. It's a very powerful chakra, very important one. So think of a time when maybe you had that aha moment and you realized something. That is intellect, personal power. You were able to empower yourself. Yeah, sure. And as you do that, you are attracting positive energy to your sacral. Let's take a deep breath right here and gently let it out. Good. Let's take another deep breath and slowly let it out. Very good. That's very good. How do you feel? The next chakra that we're gonna talk about, we're gonna focus on, is the heart chakra. And this chakra, unsurprisingly, is located in the middle of your chest, and it is all about love and compassion. This chakra, I want you to compassion. Yeah, that will definitely activate the love chakra, the heart chakra. You can also think of a time when you loved someone else. Truly loved someone else unconditionally, without limits. Maybe it was a child, a significant other, a parent, a friend. It could even be a pet. Those feelings of true love, pure love, pure compassion, they activate the heart chakra and they attract beautiful, positive energy right to that heart chakra. Very slowly moving up the body. We've got just 3 chakras left. So the next chakra is the throat chakra. And it's located right at your throat. And this chakra represents self-expression and truth and communication. So to activate the chakra and to attract only the most positive energy toward it, I want you to think of a time when you were able to speak your truth. When you were able to express yourself in a very honest way. And this expression could be speaking. It could be writing. It could even be singing or playing an instrument. So think of a time when you were able to communicate truthfully, honestly, when self-expression came easily to you. And that's how you know you are activating the throat chakra. And attracting only the most beautiful and positive energy toward it. The next chakra is located right between your eyes. Yeah. And you guessed it, it's the third eye chakra. And when you focus on this chakra, it actually evokes intuition, extrasensory perception, inner wisdom. I think that this chakra is one of the most misunderstood chakras, because to activate it, all you have to do is think of a time when you were able to guess something correctly, or maybe you had a feeling that someone was going to call you And then they did. Or maybe the last time you finished someone's sentence. That's all the third eye chakra. So when you think about it, when you think about a time when you had this inner wisdom, maybe you couldn't even explain it, but you just felt like you knew something and you were right. That draws attention, positive energy, to the third eye chakra, makes it stronger. All right, we are up to the very last chakra. I hope you're feeling really well. I hope you've enjoyed the chakra clearing method. The last chakra is your crown chakra, and it's actually right at the top of your head. And the crown chakra is all about spirituality and universal consciousness. So to activate this chakra, I want you to think of a time when you felt connected spiritually, whether it's to the universe or to God. It doesn't matter. Whatever you believe, whatever you feel, that's what the crown chakra is all about. When you think about it, think about your experiences in a positive way. You attract only the most beautiful energy to it, making it stronger, and better, and clearer. Let's take a really deep breath, and as we do, I'd like you to think of all the chakras that we have just cleared. And when you take your deep breath, I want you to start from the root chakra and inhale slowly as you think of each individual chakra as your breath touches each one all the way up. And then when you exhale, I want you to start from the top and think of all the chakras going down as you exhale. And imagine the air just being pushed right out of your root chakra, clearing anything, any blockages that might still remain there. Are you ready? So we're going to start at the root, and we're going to end with the root, okay? Let's take a deep breath. Good. And all the way back down. Wonderful. Let's do it one more time. Starting from the root chakra, working our way back up, okay? Inhale all the way up. Good. And then you're going to exhale all the way back down. Good. All the way down, out the root chakra, and it's gone. All the blockages. And just for good measure, I'd like to pluck away any negative energy that's still left over on you. Okay, so pluck, 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 pluck. I'm throwing it all away. You don't need it. Pluck. Any negative thoughts still remain, any less than positive notions about yourself or your chakras, let them go. Let me pluck them away. Pluck. 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 Good. Pluck. Pluck. They're gone. All gone. Completely cleared. How do you feel? Feel good? Night. I'll see you again real soon, okay?